Well, you almost understand that double fault because the 2 second serves that Shvedova has had so far in this match have been really crunched back by Lisicki. Oh, what a rally that is. And that's going to take some beating for the rest of the day and maybe even the tournament. Tremendous shot to finish the rally too. It really ebbed and flowed one way then the other. That was a terrific get. And then on the stretch hit, not maybe known for her defensive capability.